like an island area. And I wanted to come here late afternoon into dusk, early evening.
Caught a lot of fish here previously, and I want to try some top water when it gets darker and dusk. In the meantime, I'm just going to look around. The wind's really bad today. It's going to be somewhat protected here from the islands. I'm going to try to stay out of the wind. So I'm going to give this a try. We'll see what happens.
It's been hot. Water temperature's 80 degrees or so. Since the water's warm, we might get some snook here. They like the real warm water. Caught a little 18-inch snook last time I was here. When the sun goes down and it's dusk, I want to be in this area here. Caught some decent trout in here previously. The sun's getting lower. I'm committing this area. Finally. I think it's a snook. I'm not sure. It's big, whatever it is. Jumped out once, so it's probably a snook.
He's not hooked very good. Got him.
Nice little snook right here. See what size it is.
It's 23 inch. He's too small to keep, so I'll have to let him go.
Hoping he was a keeper, but he wasn't. Fought real good. It's nice catching snook in open water. Instead of being around docks, I've lost so many this year around the pilings.
Another small snook. Little baby.
It is fun catching snook, especially on light tackle. Little 3000, medium light rod. Caught something, don't know what it is. Little trout. I didn't even know my lure hit the water. Another little snook. Well, we know there's snook here, that's for sure. My guess is another snook. Nah, I think it's a trout. Yeah, it's a trout. Looks like it could be 16, 17 inch.
Every time I cast, I get a fish.
Let's see, 16, nice, 17 and a half. Got real quiet, turned off the cameras, got a long trip home. But it was a good night. I had three snook, one trout, and everything came together.